Guys, Rip here. Welcome to episode 2 of our Minecraft Let's Play. So in this episode, we will be upgrading our tools because we have really crappy tools. Maybe improving our house a little. And so let's get this episode started. So basically, I'm just gonna try to make some stone tools, get better tools, maybe try to even go cave diving, look for some interesting locations. So basically, I should just, hold on. Give me a sec, I'll be right back. Hello, I'm back. I did a bunch of boring stuff. Like, I made my tools. That's all I did. Basically, yes. So now I want to start actually making the inside of this house. So right now I'm not quite happy. I'm not satisfied yet. So it's time to make some house improvements. Now I want to be able to see my house from the back. So let's set off the light source here. Run here. Let's hand the inside and do this. Let's put like all three in a row. Crap. Then like that. Like that. Okay, that looks good. Now outside, I guess we'll run around and place torches like around the area so we can spot it from afar. I have an idea. Like, if we go off exploring this way and I can't find my way back, I'll be able to, once I get an invisible range of this torch, I should be able to make it back to my house. Ouch. I don't know why, but I still have Junior. Bunny. Sorry about lag. Is there any way possible I can fix this lag? There's, like, legit no way. Turn our brightness down. Turn our frame rate up. Let's see how this does. That's better. Okay. Right when I start walking, nope. Okay. Going. Alright. Okay, now it's time to start building the inside. First of all, I'm gonna need chests for storage. And I'll need to move this crafting table and stuff in. Let's just chop this stuff up. Where do I want to put it? We'll put it here and we'll put it there. There we go. We'll put our chest right over here on the sidewall. Of course, we're going to not have just a single chest. We're going to go gather some wood. Like right here. Sorry if it's kind of dark. Maybe I can turn my brightness up a little. There. I hope that's good enough for you guys to see now. Alright. This is gonna be kind of a short episode. Because, I mean, I'm gonna have to do something soon, so kinda have to make this a little basic episode. Double chest. Double chest. Store that. Now I want to make a farm. No, I'm just kidding. I don't want to make a farm for no reason. Now it's time to decorate the outside a little more. Let's go find some flowers. Ha! Random cut for no reason. Anyway. Like, I just paused for like 5 seconds. don't know if this will be enough flowers. Let's see. I hate how this land looks. Man, perfect amount. Hold on. It's down to 110 frames. Let's turn our field of view down to like 85. So I also set another goal for myself. I have to complete all the achievements in the entire game. If you look the last one, that's a very special one. Okay. This house looks pretty nice. Yeah. Mid. Anyway, guys, sorry for such a short episode today. We made a little house improvements, and we got some stone tools. Hopefully next time we can actually go mining, get some progress done, maybe even try to make a bed. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy this video. Remember to smash that like button. Let's see if we can get this video to 3 likes, and I also am quite happy that I got my first subscriber. Now, be sure to check out Lag Galaxy 457 in the description below. Remember our goals. I'd like to get him to three subscribers by the end of the month. He's almost there. He's got 2. And I'd like to get 3 subscribers by the end of the month. And I'm almost there because I have 1. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And goodbye.